Welcome to Moo Moo Math. Today we're going to talk about word problems involving proportions. So here's our example. On a map, 3 inches represent 8 miles. If 2 towns are 7 inches apart, how many miles apart are they? Well, rather than working the problem this time, I just wanted to present the problem. Now let's look at the rules and then we're going to work the problem in slow-mo. So here are the rules for solving. Okay, first we're going to set up a proportion where we have the same units on the top and matching units on the bottom. Then we're going to solve that proportion using our cross multiplication equal, set those two equal to each other, and then divide by the lead coefficient. So let's go back and work this problem. Okay, so on a map, 3 inches represent 8 miles. So those two actually go together. So I'm going to underline those. 3 inches and 8 miles. Now notice the units are different. So I'm going to set up 3 inches, and the scenario matches the 8 miles. Now let's look at, so we're finished with those two pieces of information. Let's keep going. If 2 towns, now notice the 2. We don't need that 2. It's just part of our story problem. If 2 towns are 7 inches apart, how many miles apart are they? Well, the question is asking about how many miles. So that's my unknown. Notice that miles are on the bottom. So that's where my unknown or my x is going to be. X miles. And on top, I'm going to place my 7 inches. Because the inches are the units on the top of the fraction. So I set up 7 inches. Once you get it set up, you just use a simple cross product to solve it. So 8 times 7, the bottom of one times the top of the other is 56, and then 3 times x is 3x, and then you just solve by dividing both sides by 3. So let's go over here and take 56 divided by 3. See, 1, 26, 3 goes into 26 8 times with 2 remaining. So that means the answer is 18 2/3. So that's how many miles apart our 2 towns are. 18 2/3 miles. Hope this was helpful.